Thanks for watching. We appreciate you. Please, please subscribe.
Rampage in Woodland Hills, where a dangerous and destructive driver turns a section of Ventura Boulevard into a demolition derby. The outrageous act of bumper cars unfolded near the 101 freeway, and it was all caught on camera.
KTLA's Chris Wolf has more on the uncontrolled outburst.
The video is incredible. It all happened right here on Ventura Boulevard in Woodland Hills. The wild driver is a young man, only 22 years old. His parents showed up on the scene that day to try to calm him down and talk to police. Caught on camera, a wild ride in Woodland Hills.
He's gonna hit you.
Security cameras and a utility truck driver with a cell phone captured the driver of a Mustang smash into several vehicles around him, forwards, backwards. At one point, throwing the sports car into reverse and racing over the median along Ventura Boulevard before slamming into a passing Porsche. The scene near the 101 freeway looked more like a demolition derby than a typical day in the valley.
What the heck happened last Wednesday?
Just noticed a guy driving erratically and followed him because I was going the same way. And sure enough, he rear-ended someone. And then after he rear-ended them, I pulled up next to him to block him in because I knew he was going to try to leave. Should buff out.
Plumber Paul Sampietro was driving his work truck when it was rammed. He recorded the midday meltdown on his phone.
And then he saw me and he came towards me, hit my car, just going crazy. He was mad, I guess, but didn't look like he was drunk or anything, just having a bad day.
Paul Sampietro eventually got out of his truck, but armed himself with a pipe wrench before getting closer to the Mustang and the young man behind the wheel. He says the driver stayed inside the banged up car for quite a while until police and paramedics arrived.
You said they did arrest him? Did they cuff him?
Yeah, they arrested him and took him away and talked to his parents. I did, and you know, hopefully everything goes well for him.
What were the parents saying? Were they apologetic?
Yeah, they had no idea why he would do this. It's out of character. It's, you know, just no reason. Just totally surprised.
22-year-old Seth Lee Point was hauled off to jail in connection with assault with a deadly weapon, his car. In Woodland Hills, I'm Chris Wolf, KTLA 5 News.
Thanks for watching. We appreciate you. Please, please subscribe.